What is your newsfeed feeding you? Whenever you turn on your phone or computer, you're entering a battle being fought between tech companies, news outlets, and others. They're contending for a big trophy, your attention. Once they get it, they can not only make money, but also control you. Five years ago, Facebook proved just that. The social media giant revealed it had been experimenting with users' newsfeed content to deliberately manipulate their moods. Seeing positive posts prompted users to share upbeat comments, while negative ones led users to share pessimistic views. Since then, the power of newsfeeds has grown, making them more dangerous. For example, many people get their news almost entirely from social media, which is designed to show them content they might like. The articles people see present a biased view of reality that reinforces their existing beliefs. Experts believe this filter bubble phenomenon has significantly influenced election results, among other things. The bias in our news feeds also contributes to the spread of fake news, because we're less critical of views we agree with, and therefore more likely to pass those articles on. Remember, social media can be a great tool for learning and communicating, but it's essential you control it rather than let it control you.